between their loved homes and the war's desolation, blessed with victory and peace. May